played by the Lebec sisters, but they were actually playing it like in two pianos. So we thought we'd set the challenge to ourselves. We tried to play it on one piano, so let's see how this goes.